March 10, 2024. Ramadan in Saudi Arabia is set to start on Monday. Biden breaks with Netanyahu but sticks with Israel. Border crisis solved as Texas builds massive wall out of discarded Funko Pops. Trump rocks UFC fight. Crowd goes wild. Chants USA and fuck Joe Biden. A pro-Biden dark money force. Supreme swap. Liberals start nudging aging Supreme Court justice toward the door as possible second Trump admin looms. Republican Senator Katie Britt admits cartel sex trafficking story did not happen under Biden's watch after her embarrassing State of the Union rebuttal was debunked. Liz Cheney and January 6th committee suppressed exonerating evidence of Trump's push for National Guard at Capitol. Trump's back on top. This is not fine. Haiti has completely collapsed. Gangs have taken over the capital, and the U.S. has evacuated its embassy. Now El Salvador's Bukele has offered to fix things. Erdogan, among greatest anti-Semites in history, says Israeli FM. The Oscars are about to make a grave mistake. China leads global lithium race amid processing plant building boom in Zimbabwe. The only force stronger than polarization? Rising home prices. Scarlett Johansson on SNL nails Senator Katie Britt. Craziest bitch in Target parking lot. Firefighters who booed at Letitia James will be sent to HQ for woke re-education classes. I'm an expert on the end of the world. The Oscar-nominated Oppenheimer made me cry in terror. Biden warns Netanyahu a Rafah assault would cross red line. Buttigieg waves off Biden age concerns. What matters most is the age of a leader's ideas. Reforms prompted by police brutality are being rolled back.